I'm going to tell you why.
I credit this method to Scott Thomas from Grill and Fools.
Claws take a little bit longer to cook than the tail, so we're going to boil the whole thing for 3 minutes, and then you're going to use the tail as a hook and cook those claws for another 2. That's going to even out the cooking time on the smoker. So